AJ Styles makes his way to the ring, there's a good chance we might just see an instant classic.
And I suspect we'll see more of the same here tonight. Pure excellence.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So yes, yes, I do like his chances.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell in a Cell. And guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one. Look at this athleticism. Oh, I think this man means business. He's in a bad way following that senton.
AJ Styles got him there.
He wants no part of the outside. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This is going to be big, one way or another. No, he reverses it. Look out! Nicely done. He's really taking over this match now. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Look at this.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Few superstars are as dumb.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Pays for that one. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Angle slam.
He's in the driver's seat.
His shoulders are down. Oh, he turns it around. Oh, did you hear his back crack? Here it comes. He's got him.
He wants no part of this.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen to this passion.
He wants no part of the outside. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
The drop undoubtedly did some damage. Great move there, guys. He can do it here. What a match. He hits him with the knee. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. No, there's the reversal. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael. Given their performances to
Kurt Angle, tossing bodies everywhere.
This one is over. Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Bringing it back into the ring. Styles, a fireman's carry. Neck breaker.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
He's too quick for him there. He has him right where he wants him.
He's almost got him.
And AJ Styles is wreaking havoc again. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's playing with him now. AJ Styles is...
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two, three.
Too quick for him there. Now there's the counter. Defying gravity there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. It's starting to look bleak for him now. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
Let's remember, though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
In a precarious position here.
Yeah, I don't like where this is heading, Michael.
He gets him with a reversal. Shoulders down. This could be it. He's taken to the outside, and you can tell he has evil intentions in those eyes.
Ain't no stopping him now. The battle wounds are visible on these superstars right now as this Hell in a Cell match somehow continues.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Another German suplex.
Unreal.
That should do it. Looks like the second time's going to be the charm here.
He's lining him up.
If he sticks this, he is done.
There may be no stopping him. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Looking for the finish.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
He wants no part of the outside.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And AJ Styles is showing them how they do it back home in Georgia.
These superstars,
oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. And he lands a nice counter. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
He jumps so high off the ground, he can invent moves in midair. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
He's not going to like this.
Gonna break his ankle. This one's over, guys.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
So you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble. Angle slam. Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's in trouble.
Angle. Angle going for the ankle lock.
It's cinched in.
Look at him go. He's got it locked in good.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here, guys.